Why Princess Charlotte is not allowed to sit with her parents during royal dinners. The life of a princess isn't always easy, as even one of the youngest royals has to follow protocol, just like the rest of the family. Princess Charlotte is so adorable that you would think rules would be bent all the time for her. However, that's not how things work in Kensington Palace, and therefore she is expected to follow many rules, including one where she cannot yet sit with her parents, Prince William and Kate Middleton, at dinner parties. So whether she likes it or not, the little princess is designated to the kids' table. Here's the surprising reason why Charlotte can't sit with any of the older royals, plus a look at a few other regulations she has to follow. Why she can't sit with her mom and dad. Princess Charlotte is not permitted to sit at the table with the adults until she can carry on a dinner time conversation with others. According to Harper's Bazaar Australia, the princess will be bumped up to the same table as the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge once she has mastered the art of polite conversation. The same goes for her brothers, Prince George and Prince Louis, as they too will be at the kids' table until that time comes. Charlotte must learn multiple languages. In addition to sharpening her conversation skills in English, Charlotte is required to learn how to speak other languages as well. In fact, she and George already know some Spanish. The siblings' nanny, Maria Teresa Turian Barralo, who is from Palencia, Spain, has taught the prince and princess how to count and say several phrases in Spanish. She follows tradition with her outfits. You may have noticed that Charlotte's big brother, Prince George, is almost always in shorts, as that is part of a long-standing tradition for royal males until he graduates to trousers at about 8 years old. But did you know Charlotte also follows tradition with what she wears? While there is not a specific rule or dress code banning the princess from wearing pants or shorts, Charlotte's outfits fall in the line with the traditional route of how other little girls in the royal family have dressed over the years. Her attire usually includes a colorful smock dress with a Peter Pan collar, paired with a matching bow in her hair, and a pair of Mary Janes on her feet. Charlotte cannot wear a tiara until she's married. Although she is a princess, Charlotte won't be wearing the family jewels on her head anytime soon. Another thing that Charlotte and other princesses in the royal family cannot do is wear a tiara before they are married, as they are reserved for their wedding days. It's a sign of status and would show you were taken and not looking for a husband, etiquette expert Grant Harold explained. For example, Prince Andrew's daughter, Princess Eugenie, has been a princess all her life but was never permitted to put a tiara on until she and Jack Brooks Bank tied the knot on October 12, 2018. So Charlotte has years to go before we see her in one.